chapel of the Holy Hieronymus. It was so holy, he healed the paw of a lion. The lion was so thankful that he said, okay, you can ride on my back towards Jerusalem.